bubble snake. The material was liquid dish soap, spoon, water, and sock, and a plastic bottle with the end cut off, and a bowl and another bottle. And today I'm actually gonna show you how to do it. First, put water. Then put 7 drops of soap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And a little bit of more. And then you put mixing. Then we put the soap on the bottle. Then when you're done with that, then just put it in this way. And just like that, mix it a little bit. Then blow. And that's how we make a mix. And this project might be a little messy. That's actually how we make a bubble snake.